Breaking news radio blog. Yi Shiwen strongly denies she's used performance-enhancing drugs. Chinese teenager sets new Olympic record in 200-meter medley semi-final. Yi set the blistering pace Saturday in 400-meter medley. She swam faster than U.S. champion Ryan Lochte over 50 meters. Breaking news radio blog.